Secret sauce, bro.
Bro, that's gonna
chill,
mess you up.
Chill out, bro. It's a secret sauce.
Whatever.
You don't get it, bro.
Whatever, bro.
Fuck yeah. This game is lame, bro.
Well, bro.
Chad, bro, can you at least move your car? I'm trying to shred it up here, alright?
Seriously, bro? You're gonna interrupt my lifts for some skating, bro? You know, Mother Nature ain't kind to her, bro. She ain't kind. She's gotta stay in here where she's fucking safe, bro. God, don't be a bitch. Bro, you're just mad because you don't have any AirPods, bro.
Are you trying to throw it up, bro?
Bro, fucking chill out, bro. My pizza's fucking ready. Fuck, it's hot, bro.
Oh, shit.
One, two, three. Bro, where's your tabletop?
Bro, I left my door unlocked. I think someone stole it. Life in Simi Valley is kind of rough here, bro.
Bro, I'm keeping it 100. That's actually sad, bro. But it's more sad that you don't have AirPods.
Bro, can I have some of these, by the way?
Go for it, bro.
All right.
Only take one, bro. I need my calories.
Sorry, bro. Hold on, bro. Do these have the stuff in it you put in earlier?
Nah, bro. That was the last batch.
You sure?
Yeah, bro. They're clean. Come on, bro.
All right, bro.
Cheers, bro.
What, bro?
Just cheers, bro.
Alright,
bro. I gotta hit the road. It's double XP weekend on Infinite Warfare.
Alright, see ya, bro.
See ya, bro. I got hoes calling. No. Safety first, bro. Come on, what are you doing? Why don't you have a seatbelt?
takes some place. Feeling that you're crazy. Love sex dreams.
What up?
Hello, this is Carmen from Simi Valley Hospital. I'm calling to let you know that Mr. Chad Brad was involved in an accident and is currently in our care. Mr. Tubular, are you there, sir?
So how long are you going to be here, bro?
I don't know, bro. I'm still trying to figure it out. Don't know what's happening.
This shouldn't have happened. I should have done more to help.
Oh, bro. It's cool, bro. Don't trip. He told me not to do it. But I just had to send it.
Do you know, do you at least know what was wrong with you? Or like?
Nah. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's all good.
I mean, is at least the bed comfy?
Okay, so a lot of times, the very first time you guys get to do something,
it's solid. Pretty solid. It's not a Tempur-Pedic, though.
What? No, what was the patient going to say? The very first time they go in is like, go...
We have your test results.
I have AIDS?
No.
Thank God.
Yeah. Actually, your use of psychedelic drugs has caused you to have hallucinogenic-induced persistent perception disorder.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I'm just letting you know, you're going to have to stay in the hospital for about 14 days.
Wait, 14 days? He can't stay here for 14 days.
There's not even a gym here. How am I supposed to stay here? You're going to need transfer me. I can't stay here.
He needs his protein shakes, all right? He can't.
Mr. Tubular, we can't let Mr. Brad go. These long-term effects could cause him to have an accident again.
You called him stupid?
Whoa. I'm not wetting the bed. That was the other guy.
Mr. Brad, that's not what I'm saying.
But are you calling him stupid?
I'm not.
You want to throw?
Mr. Tubular, this is not the time and place to be doing that.
You want to throw? Right now?
Chill. Chill out, bro.
No, you chill out. You call my bro stupid? You really want to throw right now? You want to catch these hands?
Mr. Tubular, hey. Mr. Tubular, I need you to
Tubular,
relax.
Calm down.
I don't know.
No. Put your pants back.
Okay, Mr. Tubular, I'm going to need you to calm down.
Just throw.
It's really fun.
Nobody.
I need you to calm down, sir.
Nobody's throwing. Just chill out. Back off the nurse, man.
Security!
Yo, bro, I need my pants. Frank.
That nurse is such a pussy. But she can't throw, God. I just want my man's Chad back. Bro, this is lit. A clout and a sponsorship? Like, that's like pro. Oh bro, a demo from Chad. This is sick. Oh man, $4.20. 420. I'm gonna buy a new shirt stick with this. Bro, does this bus take me to the next stretch shop? I need the perfect shredder right now.
Yeah.
Spotlight, moonlight. Doing white trip, get your Mariah. Should I look good in the moonlight?
Alright, bro. That's gonna be 160.
You got that, no, bro?
No, we don't. And this is $4.
But $4.20.
I'm gonna need more.
One sec. Is this gonna cover it?
This isn't even real money. $1?
bro, is this what a pro-am is?
Yeah, nobody else showed up and we're already like 10 minutes late, so I think if you just land your line, you'll win.
Oh, sick, dude.
Yeah, whatever, bro, just go for it. Tree time.
Perhaps the most famous class.
Out of the street, drop, to make your face drop. It give you luck, jaw. I got that top notch. I got that oosh, walk. I got that two pump.
Epic.
Serving that moon, rock. It make your moon, walk.
Yeah, sick, bro. Here's 10% off on your next purchase coupon.
Hell yeah.
Wait, didn't you steal this board?
Bro, my coupon.
What's up, bro?
Bro!
What's up? Did you win the skate competition, bro?
I mean, I think so. But, like, how'd you get out?
Bro, I just beat the shit out of the nurse, bro.
Oh, lit.